Yo, what's poppin', YouTube family? Welcome back to yet another banger. Your boy King Kenda, you dig what I'm saying? And we back with yet another one. Before we get started, man, if you haven't already, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, turn on all my post notifications, and follow the kid on all the social media, man. You hear me? Get me to 1K. 1K, man. We lit once we get to 1K. I'm telling y'all, man. So y'all get me there. But next up, man, we got Rod Wave Soulfly official music video. And this is off of his latest album, Soulfly. Now, listen. His album is number one in the country right now. It sold 139,000 first week. You know what I'm saying? That's some impressive numbers, man. I'm proud of Rod. You feel me? I've been fucking with him for about 2-3 years now, man. So it's like, to see how far he came and shit, like that, it's amazing, bro. I remember when he did that shit with Pooty, like, damn, like, that shit, I feel like that shit was just yesterday. Now he already up here, like, man, I'm proud of him, man. Real Florida shit, man. But we ain't waste no more time, man. Let's get right into it, man. So, fly. Let's get it.
Did you get it?
Yeah, high school.
Okay, listen
to me. Are you all right?
I'm guessing that's an old high school.
I'm coming in
hood and shit.
Conversating with mama, she say I'm in too deep. I tell my niggas rich and free, it's hard to give me some sleep. It's hard to give me some peace with all the shit that I be battling. So many ups and downs, sometimes I feel like I can't balance it. It be challenging, so many challenges. Yeah. Our father, it's safe to say time's harder. And a father, mom say not be smarter. You a target, and regardless, you a leader to them people. And them young niggas is watching. Them young niggas believing you, don't let them down because
that's some real shit, man. Now that he got all this fame, man, he do got the youngest looking up to him. You feel me? He motivating them out here in these streets, man. So you gotta play it smarter. You gotta be smart about this shit. You feel me? Gotta play it safe out here too, cause you got a lot. You got a lot to live for now, man. His aunt and his pops told him some real shit, though. Ain't gonna count.
And I got skills and other things, but rich off rapping pain. So much that came with all this fame, but I remain the same.
Hold on.
Hope you don't think cause I got changed. That's what made me change. Is it just life got so strange? I had to switch lanes. Niggas put up and I be outside. Laid in a cut like peroxide.
He snapping at that bitch. That nigga said, I hope you don't think cause I got changed, a young nigga change. So just cause he got some money now, he's still the same Rod, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas change when that money come involved, man. Change, change. I like what he did though, man. Then he say lay in the cut like peroxide. Them bars in there now. He slick with it, man. And I seen you bowling, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you can't see me in that shit though. That bowling shit, you can't see me in, Rod. I'm rocking with the song, though. This shit, I'm fine.
Yeah, I vowed to be frontline when shots fired. I was out of town that night when Brock died. Standing in church, blurry eyed, that I had to confess. Yeah. I seen my nigga lay the rest in his Sunday best. Yeah. Pull up on his head and chest, now that's casket fresh. Wish we would have seen eye to eye before you left. Yeah. And where I'm from, it's an eye for an eye, nothing else. Yeah. Ain't no love, but ain't no help, every man for theyself. Better watch your homies, shit. Keep your scrap or get scrapped to a shelf. Ain't no complaining when it's raining, watch play the hand you dealt. Ain't got no ops, just some niggas who mad that I made it. Hey, since you niggas mad I made it, pick a casket, baby. On the net, exaggerating, ain't even half as gangster. It's funny and it's fascinating how even family wanna hear the show, but you ain't show up to my graduation. I can't take y'all to the top, I ain't no elevator.
He going crazy on this vid, you know what I'm saying? He ain't got no ops, he just got some niggas that mad that he made it. And usually that be the case, man. A lot of this rap beef starts from niggas just be hating and they be jealous that you made it, bro. That's what a lot of this rap beef be. It's be about jealousy. So it ain't really nothing deeper than that, man. But hey, you gotta handle your business. Once they start envying you, man. You saying some real shit. Excuse me, man. When it, the show ain't show up to my graduation. You ain't think you were gonna make it this big, did you? That way you ain't come to the graduation. Now I look at you, you looking stupid. Cause you ain't think my boy was gonna blow that big. He ain't no elevator, man. Can't take it to the top with him. You went there from the bottom.
Thinking my cousin Deja was way 2013 when she left. I was 15 when she left. It won't be long. All I want is when the home blows and when they all cry.
Your tray table is put away and all your items are securely stowed. As we come through the cabin for our final safety checks, please let us know if you have any questions. We all ask that you review the safety regulation card located in the seat pocket in front of you. Once again,
welcome. Shout out y'all, Rico, man. That's it for the video, man. You feel me? Another deep video by Rod Wave, man. Hey, that song hit, man. I ain't gonna lie. He was saying some real stuff in there like usual, man. Rod don't have a bad song yet, man. I'm rocking with this album so far, man. But we going to check the rest of it out, so y'all stay tuned for that. Remember, y'all, stay clean, stay safe, stay focused, and stay out of the way. Gang shenanigans, she ain't out of the game. You a lame bitch, fuck around and get banged, shit. Boop, boop, and go.